Here we go, guys. The final part of Army Man Sarge's Heroes. And it's a doozy if you've seen the last part, because this level isn't exactly a cakewalk. Almost died, like twice, and then actually died once. Alright, strategically. Run for the ammo! And make sure I get that health. And that. And some grenades. I don't know why. Playing this safe. Ooh. That was close. Get rid of both of them. With my awesomely awesome carbine abilities. Get rid of him. Oh! Go, 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 go. Need health. Need health. Need health. I almost forgot about the flamethrowers. They're a giant nuisance. Kill them off. The first chance you get, kill them off. I think there's about... I think they respawn endlessly. Yeah, they do. So I'm gonna make another break for it. Oh, yeah, you destroy that house and I think they stop coming. Oh, almost forgot about you. Oh, and there's another one. Just being safe. I'm just being safe. Better safe than sorry. Whoops. Kind of fired too high. Hi there. Let's go. Okay. Once I get up here, immediately equip this bazooka. It'll save you in the long run. Okay. Now we gotta pull this lever, which activates that cupboard. Then, helicopter. Told you, it's a lot easier to do that. And then, I actually... There's a sniper that killed me last time. I don't know where it is now, but it's somewhere. So, let's take that guy out. Confederate style, boy! Totally got that quote from... What's that game's name? Def Jam Vendetta. Yeah. I swear to God, where's that stupid sniper? There is a sniper, I just know it. He will hinder your progress. Alright. I think he only appears once you've gotten onto the cupboards, so... Just for good measure. Yep. Where am I aiming? Oh God. If only I could. Shoot something up there. Save state for good measure. Run! Horrible aim this sniper has. Oh, no, wait, he's on the left side. Durr. Up. Oh. I'm not one to... save state abuse, but come on. Oh, there's two of them. Alright, now that those guys are out of the way, thank God they're out of the way, because they're probably the most annoying people in this level. I think I left one up there. Not quite positive, but I think there's still one up there. What, they reset? Please don't tell me they reset. Nope, I think those are the only two. Alright, they should be gone now. Yep. Great. Now hopefully this mission can continue. Save state for good measure. And we move on. Now that I'm up here... You've made it to the sink! Secure the toilet! The only game that tells you to secure the toilet. Oh, jeez. Once again, for good measure, kill him. Oh, that sucks. How about I reload that save state, ladies and gentlemen? Hey, don't laugh. This would be a two-parter if I didn't use save states. Now let's attempt to secure the toilet again. Without falling down. I honestly had no clue there was a jump there. When I was a kid, I actually attempted this last level. And I actually think I got to the sink before I finally caved in and died. What's at the TNT? Who cares? And toilet secured, return through portal. And guess where that portal is? Yep. I have to go back here. What's with that dynamite? Is Plastro stupid? Did he really put dynamite there because he expected you to go here and blow it up? Oh, and by the way, that's half of the problem with this game. Sometimes you won't know which ledge you're dropping down onto until you finally drop down onto it. Like that, see? I didn't guess there. I knew that was there. Let's go to the... Now we're back in the bathtub, but there's no water in the bathtub. Yay! Okay. Oh! Robotron of Death is back! And I have horrible aim. Fortunately, so does he. Did he even fire? No. You know what I'm gonna do? Humiliation! TNT, do your worst. Haha. Okay, now there's a bazooka guy. Gotta be careful here. Shoot him! Or go. Just... Oh no. Oh no. Not good. Come on. Back to the health. Where are you and how are you shooting me? Maybe I can make a mad dash. Save state for good measure, yet again. Oh my god, so close, so close, so close. Get in. Yeah! 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 Wait a minute. Vicky. Oh boy. So we got this cutscene and ooh, nice. Oh boy, I'll have to stop right here, okay?